something is amiss. The Chadwicks are not the kind of couple who forgets an obligation to their children. So she immediately pulls over, scoops them up, and takes them home.
They go to the Chadwick's house, knock on the door repeatedly. Nobody answers. Peter's car is gone. Christine's car is still parked on the property. They notice the unopened packages as if no one's been home for a while.
Christine is a stay-at-home mom. Her husband Peter works from home, and there's nowhere else they should be at this time on a weeknight.
They go back to the neighbor's house, and they are calling every friend to find out where could they be. Nobody knows, but everyone agrees that it's not like...
Thank you.